So you would have to take your seat. Please wear your mask at all times and maintain social distancing, just like you've been doing for the last 13 months. We know you can pull it off. I hope you've noticed that as soon as the marching chiefs walked into the stadium, the rain stopped. And so, we appreciate your being here, and I'm going to turn it over to my friends, Dr. David Platt and the world-renowned marching chiefs.
Future. This is a little different than we typically meet. Due to COVID-19, we're meeting via Zoom, so it's going to be harder for you guys to learn as opposed to being here right in front of my face. So hopefully it won't be too bad for you guys. I really would prefer if you were here with me, but we'll make the best of it and we will do what we are doing to go move ahead. So let's open our books to page 147. Wait a minute, who's this guy that just popped on? Are you in my class?
Wait, why'd you kick out? Who are you?
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
How are we doing tonight? Welcome to Homecoming Live, Homecoming 2021, a homecoming the likes of which we have never seen before. But it's good to have you. The last time we had homecoming on this field was in the fall of 1989, and your headliner was Jay Leno. You'll have to ask your parents and grandparents who that is. The other homecoming that we had on the field was back in the 1970s when FSU grad Rita Coolidge was the headliner. You'll also have to ask your grandmother why that's a big deal. The reason that's a big deal is the week that she did homecoming, she had the number one song in the country. Your love has lifted me higher and higher, and she was a Florida State grad. And she brought the famous actor Kris Kristofferson with her. It was a big deal in this campus. So when I heard the fight song being played, if you're like me, your tear ducts are connected to your bladder, and I start to cry a little bit. Because we've been in hibernation for 13 months. And I used to sit here with my grandparents right up over there, and we'd sing the fight song at the top of our lungs. And I used to sit down there with my grandfather, $1 per game, wooden bleachers, row number one. You have a lot of tradition here, and I want to salute the students that have worked so hard to make this homecoming a wonderful thing. And the other thing I want to tell you, is there was a rainbow right before we started. I took a picture of it, and I sent it to Coach Norvell. And I told him that it was a sign of great things to come. And so, in about 5 months, if all of you guys get your dang shots and keep doing the right thing, we're going to have this place filled up for a game against Notre Dame that's going to knock your socks off. Welcome. It is so great to see all of you tonight, and I cannot wait for another amazing homecoming show. We have all types of student performers, as well as some great comedians coming, and some even other fun surprises. So that's enough of me for now. My name's Mark. Let's get this dang thing started. Let me introduce to you our first group of performers, the world famous Golden Girls.
Point now where everybody in the nation knows the Knowles program is a top 10 program year in and year out.
The 18 is strong. We win games by committee. We might have five guys to start, but it might not be playing five defense. Like the team is just
time for us to have the same respect that the Blue Bloods have.
Introducing Solar System.
I'd say the biggest one that really got the ball rolling is Ariana Grande. She's probably the really only pop R&B type artist that really got me into the whole music scene. So,
all right, audience burning question: favorite album from her?
Probably Positions. The newest one, for sure.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And tell us a little more about the song you're performing tonight.
Okay, I will be performing It's Not Like We're Dating, an original piece produced and written by me. It's probably my favorite song so far, or maybe the runner-up to my other song, Tension, but I like it a lot. I'm very proud of it, so I'm very happy to be performing it here.
Exciting. And for all of you fans out there, out tonight, where can we check you out?
Spotify, Apple Music, on YouTube, also on TikTok for some reason. And basically every streaming service you could really think about, not a lot of things. So yeah.
Well, we're excited to listen. Congratulations and good luck.
Thank you so much. It's not like a day you go and see somebody else. It's not like a day for shutting me. Seem like you will be lost yourself. So I find someone else. You want to make it happen, but it's never that time. If I don't look back, I'm making sure to look back. If I'm honest, I won't miss a lie. But if I'm honest, I'm because it's not like what they do. So I shouldn't guess.
Shut up, man. Y'all thought we killed him with the last one. Look at that. He's mad. I'll let you get the bulls. I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna shut up. Inspiration for all. So we definitely got a lot of our inspiration from all around the world. I would say Blackpink is a big one. Also, we love to learn some Lady Gaga, some Ari, some Chloe and Hailey. We really just pick up our inspiration from lots of different cultures and lots of different styles of music.
For sure. And what are some like pre-show rituals y'all might have?
Yeah, so we do something called Yachty Love, and it's basically just time for us to open up to each other and share some moments that we've loved. In preparation for the show, the competition that we're doing, and it's really just a chance to bring us all together and remind us why we're going to be going on stage and doing the show we're doing.
That's so wholesome. I love that. And just curious, can I make it on y'all's group?
That's what you got.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. Maybe you have to change the outfit.
Yeah. All right, and... So for all of our new fans out there tonight, where can we find y'all?
So we have music out on Apple Music, Spotify, SoundCloud. We're pretty much on all platforms right now. If you just search All My Yachty, and yeah, that's where our new album Forever is out right now. And yeah, so check it out.
Any ways to support y'all?
We actually just started a Kickstarter to help fundraise for our next big project, and that is on all of our social media platforms at Onyx.
Super cool. Congratulations, and I'm so excited to hear y'all perform.
Thank you.
Bye.
Friend of mine. the chain away. It's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in my box with our own, let's do it. Bosses are running out of ground, it's cool. I love you to death, I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one virgin, got one in the end, I'm only two, man. How many times I show you the crew, man? How many times I've been woke, working the potholes? That's how the fuck of the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how late it goes, he thought he was kidding, we wiping his nose, okay? As soon as you give me his soul, you drove, the next day you're selling his soul, okay? They don't want to make it cold, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well, so all I did was rest, okay? And me is all I did was stretch, okay? If I love out there, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. It's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in my box with our own, let's do it. Bosses are running out of ground, let's do it. I lay you to death, I told you the truth.
If you want it as bad as you want to breathe, if you really, really want it like you say you want it, you can have it. Don't believe the hype. Don't feel into it. If you work hard, you can't have it. There ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to work for it.
The NCAA has made the decision to cancel the men's and women's tournament.
I'm gonna call it a living. Start a record label, this bitch just did it. Hold on, I just controversial before the award show. I become headed on my torso. I decide to call it a bit. Shall I record level this bitch just did it? In the interview for 5 minutes. That's who we are too high in the business. I'm gonna fucking get a couple of niggas take it slow. Boy, you get up there with nowhere to go. What if you feel it? You're looking to rule. Damn. No, the yellow boys are too arrival.
None of this would be possible without the support of every member of the SCP.
It was a special moment like tonight that made it all worth it.
Ever just sitting here, has any talent,
somebody that loves her,
a wonderful story,
and a future bridegroom song.
We, as a homecoming counselor,
appreciate you joining us in celebrating homecoming 2021.
And as always, remember that we are
Link by Legacy.
Being part of these homecoming competitions.
Alright, the Battle of the Halls competition occurs alongside our annual Artist of Competition, and it is an opportunity for our on-campus residents to get involved in a week with events catered directly for them. With that, I am proud to announce the winner of both competitions this year is... the Broward Land and Field Park Tumbler. Congratulations to them. We also want to take time to recognize and thank those that participated in the spirit category of our RCO competition this year. Before we get to our final winners, I just wanted to say thank you once again to everyone who came out to all of our events. I also want to recognize that two of our events did not get canceled due to the weather, and I don't want the hard work of the individuals who planned them to go unnoticed. And thank you all for still coming out here tonight, ready to shine, show your force day of love. So thank you all once again. And now we're going to be welcoming for our third place winner of our Osceola category. It's the Hispanic Latinx Student Union. Congratulations. The team that won second place is Delta Zeta, Alpha Delta Pi, Delta Mu Zeta, and Sisters of Service. Congratulations to them. And the final winner, our first place winner of the Osceola category is the Asian American Student Union.
Okay, thank you very much. Appreciate all the student involvement. One quick thing I want to say. There are these quintessential moments in an FSU student's lifetime. And one of them is when we had the homecoming parade in the fall. Football team's going to be doing well. I want you to get in your west side. And up from Hot Bellies, the marching team probably start playing the high song, and you're about this close to heaven. And so I look forward to seeing you in the homecoming parade in the fall. Up next, we have our homecoming council parade chief and princess director, Jimmy Cannon, and Philip Cagliotti, Student Alumni Association president.
Our court represents a variety of FSU student experiences, and we're very excited to show them to you all today.
Yeah! And a really fun part about this homecoming is that this homecoming actually marks 50 years since Dobby Lee Flowers was crowned homecoming queen. And if y'all don't know who that is, she is a woman on the integration staff.
Why, thank you so much for sharing. I do want to tell the potential chief and princess, there's a Facebook group called FSU Homecoming Royalty, and they become really good friends, and they say happy birthday to each other, and they'll post the picture that's made tonight. So whoever wins, look good, because it's going to look at it for the next 50 years. All right, thank you for sharing. It's amazing how long we've been doing this at FSU. So now, without further ado, let us introduce to you the 2021 Homecoming Corps.
I'm
Hi, I'm Andre Salas. I'm a senior from West Palm Beach, Florida. I'm a member of Single Pops on Charity, several student boosters, and FSU Lightning Chicks Deals.
Hi, my name is Hannah
Thompson.
I'm a senior from West Palm Beach, Florida. I'm a sister of Optical Device Sorority, president of Brandon Gold Key Leadership Honorary, and an FSU Presidential Scholar.
Hi, my name is David Stevenson, and I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'll be representing the Office of the Supreme Incorporated, the Center of Academic Retention and Enhancement, and the Brandon Gold Key Leadership Honorary Society.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ashley. I am representing the Center for Academic Retention and Enhancement, the Prize Union, and Legal Idea.
Hi, my name is Christian Gage, and I'm from Miami, Florida. My three involvements are with the Hispanic Latinx Student Union, Phi Iota Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, and the 2019 Orientation Award.
Hi, my name is Diane Donaldson, and I come from the beautiful island of Trinidad and Tobago. But I also hail from Pembroke Pines, Florida. Today I represent the Student Government Association, the Center for Academic Retention and Enhancement, as well as the Renegade Leadership Honor Society.
Hi, I'm Elise Spence, and I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and I represent Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, Care and New Students and Family Program.
Hi, my name is Sam Jacobson, I'm from Tampa, Florida, and I proudly represent Phi Mu Fraternity, the Student Foundation, and Student Government Association.
Hi, my name is Connor Donald, and I'm from Miami, Florida, and I'm representing Sigma Pi Fraternity, Freshman Music Theaters, and University Ambassadors.
Hi, my name is Matt, and I'm involved with the Asian American Student Union, New School and Family Program, and the Center for Leadership and Social Media.
Hi, everyone. My name is Grant Yates. I'm from Coastal, New Jersey, and I'm representing the athletes from FSU Cheer, Seminole Productions, and Freshman Interest Groups.
Hey everyone, my name is Lexi Bones. I'm from St. Joseph, Trinidad, and the three organizations I'm representing are Lady Spirit Hunters, Service Scholars, and University Housing.
Look at them! Look at them, we're proud of you guys. This is great. Everyone get a round of applause for our 2021 homecoming corps. Our 2019, for the first time we had a chief and apprentice's reign for a year and a half. They must have been extraordinary. Let me introduce Princess Olivia Hopkins and Caleb Hopkins here to pass down the title to the winners. Now, the moment we've all been waiting for. I'm supposed to have an envelope.
Okay,
now, runner-ups, and then we have the chief and apprentice. Hopefully I won't be like warm baby and say la la la. And in 2021, chief candidate runner-up is Grant Gibbs. And your 2021 Princess runner-up is Cyan John McClain. Now, it is my honor to present to you our 2021 Homecoming Chief and Princess. Your Homecoming Chief is Andres Salas. Congratulations, Andres. I am hoping that you will get one of those wonderful headdresses that the Seminole Tribe of Florida made for Caleb, lives in perpetuity. And now, your 2021 homecoming princess is Hannah Kelsey.
Thank you.
this wall.
I know if you're in love, if you love FSU.
I know if you're in love, if you've ever walked up Mount Sibley.
Link, I know if you're in love, if you've ever kissed your
teacher. Link, I know you are in love if you ever stand in an FSU fountain.
Link, I know and you're in love if you've ever watched a movie at the Aspie Food Live Center.
I know
you're
in love if you've ever eaten
this one dining hall. Yeah, I'm the one who's in love if you've ever been to a football game.
I know you're in love.